Hello brothers, I hope you in good health. Honda Indonesia officially released the new CBR250RR. This bike comes with a new name which called CBR250RR SP Quick Shifter. And of course, the old variant still available. But this new CBR250RR Quick Shifter belong in high-end variant. And like the Quick Shifter variant that sold in Japan, this bike also get any improvement on the engine part and get new features. So let's check this out. The new Honda CBR250RR SP Quick Shifter equipped with the new 250cc DOHC engine, but comes with several improvements such as the engine now has piston with higher profile, and also coupled with the improvement of the air inlet into the combustion chamber and the construction of the exhaust inside. In addition to reduced friction, new felt springs, smaller balancer shaft, stronger crankshaft with carburizing treatment are installed. The result is more power and torque when compared with the previous version. Honda claims this bike can reach maximum power 40.42 horsepower at 13,000 rpm and maximum torque 25 newtons at 11,000 rpm. While the previous CBR250RR, the power is only 38.1 horsepower at 12,500 rpm and maximum torque is 23.3 newtons at 11,000 rpm. A first of features, the same as the new CBR250RR in Japan, this sport motorbike is equipped with an assist and slipper clutch. The clutch lever is certainly lighter when pulled and the engine brake becomes smoother even though it drops quickly. One more thing, now the CBR250RR is equipped with a quick shifter up and down. There are 4 quick shifter modes that can be adjusted. For the price, the new CBR250RR SP Quick Shifter costs 77.7 million Indonesia rupiahs, or around $5,385. And in Indonesia, this bike also get new color option, which is Garuda X Samurai Special Edition, which will be announced soon. So that's all brothers about the new CBR250RR SP Quick Shifter. Stay healthy brothers, hope you enjoy this video.